Hello, I'm here back with another podcast. I'm here with an electric guitar, so, again, recursive. S, how's the S? I don't know. This is, it's a red guitar. I got this, I didn't get this yesterday, but my dad gave it to me yesterday. It's pretty cool. I can turn it louder, make it louder. Or down. Pretty cool. And it has a whammy bar. If you guys don't know what a whammy bar is, it's a, like, let's say I play a note. Like, I play this. Like, if I, it's like a thing. You press down and it pulls up the strings. So if I play. And I push it down. Something like that. It's pretty cool. I like it. But I was practicing El Gros. I don't like that part. I don't know what song should fit. I like this guitar. It takes less effort to press down the strings because they're lighter. It's cool because I'll put my pick down. You just like play the song. I don't know if you can hear that, but it's like, it's called hammer on, because you get hammer on, like if I play this, then I hammer on the next string, like, you know, it's kind of like a hammer on. Oh, I know something I want to play. It's called Stairway to Heaven. Sounds good on guitar. Okay. It's kind of a cool song. Like it, you know. Set up. I'm a computer enough, no. Electric guitars are not for like Mexican style, because like not Mexican, like every tipo and corridos, like probably this one. Not like I was just thinking how I could flip it up. I don't know if you could hear it. Flip it up. Makes the guitar sound different. And there's just buttons on the side, and the volume, tune, tone. I don't know what that is, and then another tone. Yeah, I don't know what they do. Let me try to freestyle real quick. See you in the next podcast. Bye.